Hello everybody and welcome back to episode 2 of Pokemon Little Root Researchers. Let's just get back into it. I don't have the right game. Okay, that's dumb. Okay. Alright, we're back in the woods. Gonna slack off, I can catch that. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I can do that. Easy finds. Mission of Slack. I'm not going to find, but whatever at this point. I'm trying to just find him. Okay, I'm looking for Shroomish Alley Parts. Hey, Sunny, come sit with me for a moment. Okay, what's up? I know, it's suddenly appears that she's full on her. I reveal stress for a moment. I sat on this bench. Team, which is kind of funny. Dude, I can find Flathouse for those. Okay. I'm pretty bad at this. Gotta find that Shroomish. That's like the last Pokemon I think we need to find. We're pretty much done with that. I guess I know Professor I've have returned. There it is. Hi Shroomish, you're gonna be joining us. Block for your soul. Have some Pokeblock block for your soul. Hey, sweet. What would you like to do? Let's pet our little boy. Pet our shroomy boy. Hanging out by a bench. river for a month. I have to grass mine that. Yeah, I know. Not exactly the greatest Pokemon trainer, I know. So look for Trevor and his Madungle Dangle. Sonny, you almost find Trevor and we got lost. Maybe he died. That would not have been a big loss. What? I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything yet. Chill. Okay. Is I'm gonna switch out. I forgot Torch's name. Ooh, are you evolving? Oh my god, it becomes an even bigger bird. Bro, it becomes an even bigger bird. As soon as I do that, I run to the skiddy. I catch a skiddy, but skiddy, evolving skiddy is so annoying. You have to like find a moonstone, which is so hard to find in Gen 3 game. This guy. So he's deep inside the spooky forest, which means I've got to use this. I got 6 of these. Perfect. In the woods without being interrupted. Dum-dum yet? I'm trying to find him. He's nowhere to be seen. Great. Just great. Is he on the side? Betting he's on the side here. Oh, I don't know if I'm with this guy. What? Favorite. favorite breeding spot because he cries about it so much. Okay, where's this guy even at, dude? Is he... gonna be smarter. Bucko, you in here? Hey, this is my hiding spot. Get a big bird. Bro is the biggest bird. Even deeper part of the forest. Is that Hoopa? Is that fucking Hoopa? Are you shitting me? You're shitting me. You're shitting me. Shitter, what are you doing? Dum dum. Sunny, look. What? Why? That's not what I think it is, right? Must be, Bucko. Must be. No, good point. Why is it here? I don't think that's a great plan. Let's just approach the Pokemon.
Let's grab him. Mm-hmm.
Let's abduct him. But let's get some pain. There you are, I was wondering.
My eyes deceiving me.
No. It's real. Yeah, we found it, guys. Catch it? So if I catch another Pokemon, even if they're weak, I'll just bring it back to my fucking lab. Let's bring it back to the spooky. Might have to. Fine. I have to walk. I don't really want to walk, but okay. I'll walk for science. Walk all the way back to fucking little root town. How annoying that walk is. What? Oh yeah. Blindside people. That's what people do. You know, just for that, I'll beat the crap out of your Pokemon. Yeah.
plushies that have to wait a little bit. It is not a good job. Stop assaulting me. It has to be attacked. Are you kidding me? Gang. Oh, Punchy's evolving! Wait. What is this? Gosh, that's great. Become a fighting type, right? Does that mean you can handle rock types now? Even bigger boy! Punchy, I love you, bro. Welcome to the squad. Mach Punch? Yes, sir, you can learn Mach Punch. Forget Headbutt, that's useless now. It's useless to you, dude. Big up. I now have 4 Pokemon. I still look like a bug catcher. I don't like the hat. I'm not a fan of it. It's not my favorite, but okay. Professor Birch's Math Lab. Are you guys still doing the weird shit? Oh, we can just casually bring a mythical Pokemon to the Pokemon Center. That's what I always do. The evil side. Evil side doesn't exist. I don't know. That's not cool. Yeah. Anyway. So we just throw it in a bed and just say, heck yeah, if you heal, bud. Hi, Sunny. Busy day today. Okay. Yes, it is time to sleep. Episode 3 of 6. Ship ahoy. Oh, dude, we can go on the boat now? Bring the gang. Thank you. sounds like Hooper's feeling better, but it's soul's fatigue. Fantastic, we can go meet up with him. Meet the old creepy guy in Route 104. Are you kidding me again? You again, third time's the charm. No, buddy, I've already fought you like three times. Go away. You've lost so many times. I want to do this. Get him, Punchy. Yeah, I'm actually a pretty good trainer. Can't be bothered with level 7 Zigzagoons. I know I'm back. I've returned. Heal my Pokemon. Now it's time. Go and find some keystones or stupid or whatever. I might do that later, but I actually don't see it. I will actually do that later tonight if there's more Deltarune. Pretty much crap. Get a piece of cable off of this. That was really easy. I literally just had to ask him. We're gonna be just fine. that was quick. Okay, sweet, nice work. I actually can't use that here. I'm gonna rah hold. Play Pokemon again. I got the feeling this thing was going into a cave. I was gonna need to repel this, but you know, I may just have to risk it for a chocolate biscuit. Risky. Cave should be right up here. There we go. Hey, Sunny. Okay. Chill. Whatever. Let's go. I kind of want to see what we're going to find in here, so. Shit. Yeah, Pudgy, we're not fighting that, sorry. Oh my god, guys, look, it's a super robot, that's pretty gamer. Aaron, Maku needed a new one. My friends like to do this. Alright, do these losers. We have a problem. So easy, that'll work too, but I do. Why even do quick attack? It's nothing on this guy. Oh, an error. I don't want this guy. Oh, it's two errands. Perfect. One for me and one for you. And I do kind of want this guy, so I'm just gonna beat the crap out of Beeny, Meeny, Miny, Mab, or whatever. Like, based off his, like, irony vibe. Irony vibe, what's the... well, like... Okay, we should probably use our fantastically built bombs. I gotta tell you, you're not the best. We're getting somewhere. I really thought we were getting somewhere. I really thought we were getting somewhere. I thought way too highly of my rival. Well, that was not great, okay. That's not the greatest. Paralyzed. It's perfect now. Yeah. Force bomb. That dude, that does 60 damage. Panther wants to die. It's your fault, Henry.
Junior's evolving! Tree Junior's final form! Sceptile! My boy is evolving!
Tree Junior. He's beautiful. He's gorgeous. He's no longer Dual Chop. Forget agility. It's your time. Thank you, guys. Crap. Got a pretty cool Pokemon in this game too, so. That's all I came down here for? This was it? This was kinda lame. Oh, this is a loser. This is a dork. Hey, dork. Hey, dork. Well, you guys, good afternoon, I made that to study. spare ones for me? Thanks, bucko.
Can I have one?
Yeah, I'm not gonna get one. Only Ava gets one. Stupid cave. Yo. Good. Thanks for bringing me here for no reason. I love Hoenn. Been an eye-open experience. Love it. Love it. We've actually been doing really good so far. Thanks for sticking around. Wow, air cutter against my boy as my child. Death. Against my child. Fighter. not doing a lot of damage. Now we're doing some damage. This team is actually really powerful. Like, so far, I've never actually seen someone who's, like, this good. Yo. Money for the job. They don't pay me. They don't pay me a cent. They're catching a new Pokemon in our boy. Panzer. I think that was a pretty nice name for him. Panzer? That's pretty sweet. I've even been to Rustboro City yet. Sleep. Back at Birch's meth lab. And Hoopa's gone. Great, guys. Nice work. Episode 4 of 6. Amnesia. Great. Just fantastic. Oh, you. Sonny, I'm out there. Hoopa's gone. Oh, great. Nice work, you guys. Really showing me the power of you guys. What happened? Yeah, her Hoopa's just gone. Great work, you guys, by the way. Oh, there's Hoopa's meth superpower portal of doom. that a... What in the flying Flygon is that? I want to jump through that thing. Hey. That's right, it's me. Yeah. But you're here. You can talk. Beam in. If you can talk, why can't I? Big size, it's all through the floor. Not size, I'm a professor. That's right, big head. You only the mischief of one room. Big head. Big head. Gonna be embarrassing nicknames. Poop is good at everything. Burger Hoop? I don't remember much. I thought my brain smaller than today. Gotta go. Are you gonna fight me? I will win this time. I believe you. Punchy on the back. We'll be right back. guess I will never be able to beat it. I'm going home. I'm going home. I beat that kid 4 times. What are you doing there, pal? I've got a heal. Spot is not doing too good right now. The full hands. Great marketing. They basically made me buy like over $60,000 worth of items. Port. Are you kidding me? Can I just steal his boat? Can I just steal his boat? Are you kidding me? Route was he gonna meet me on? Route 102. Do you wanna go to Route 103? Cause I can do that. It's gonna take me on. It's gonna be really dumb and really tedious, but I'll do it. I can literally just have the boat dude take me all the way to the place I need to be, and I don't have to mess around. But I have to meet him on a very specific route in the middle of nowhere. I don't know why you wanted to meet me here. I don't care at this point, but don't you dare. Sonny, thank you. I don't like walking on this. This is so dumb. Should I walk on some low pads? Yes. Yes, I did. I'm in Slateport. I'm gonna see if they sell bikes. And if they're cheap and affordable, I should never get a work with them. it isn't cool. I just don't need to go in there. I don't want to go to any of those Pokemon concerts. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's also a little mess. First team in the game is returned. Thanks, bud. Stupid museum. Okay, what's going on? But 500 bucks, fine. Jesus. What can I use this on? Just find some. Oh. Evolving. Oh, wait. Blade, I forgot about that.
Ooh, that's cool.
Slash, okay, okay, I like that. Psychic fighting. Yeah, I know, it used to be 50, I know. Here, a big old Kyogre statue. It's pretty cool, pretty cool. Because I thought I couldn't get the Dawnstone in this game, but turns out I can, so the name I gave is I don't even have that kind of money, lady. Thanks for giving it to me for free. Tables out, which is nice, but it's just kind of a little bit annoying. No, buddy, I'm on a very important mission. Okay, George, let's you do your thing. Very important mission. Literal lives are at stake. Oh man, all that for a rock pun. Alright, let's do it. Thanks, Professor. stuck with his name? I would hate that if I am. I can run into a name reader. Alright, Professor Birch, I brought the stuff. What is he doing on the computer? We got the meds good. It's useful. I don't know how to use this. So simple. Trevor, calm down. No. Unless Ava should definitely go first. Okay, I can do that. Tree Junior, you're up, bud. Big moment. I'm ready, buddy. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Alright, buddy. Alright. Forgot about that. Okay. Shift, okay, okay, let's get him. That's how power up. Yeah, shift more. Show him, man. Shift really anti-climatic battle. Good work, by the way, buddy. Alright, you think you can handle one? I'm just gonna put some blades for them. Not great, okay. Ow. Thank you. Buddy, buddy, look at my... Look at the health. I haven't done that in a while. There seems like a pretty good place to have dogs today. I will